envelope. Mm-hmm. They're a bit different, aren't they? Welcome back to the vlog. Another day, another vlog. This one's a bit of a different video. We've come to have a look at some fish to put in our trenches. So here, I don't know if you can see, these are the catfish. Probably the most common fish in Thailand, these. So these are already quite, I don't know, they're about a finger length long at the moment. They're 1 baht 50 each. So I'm gonna get 1,000, I think, of those. Then we're gonna have a look at a couple other ones. And see. Oh yeah. Oh, it's quite nice. Yeah, some more small catfish, thousands of them. Just getting this out, 1,000 for the big ones, and yeah, they can go straight in our trench. Not smaller benins, I think. Yeah, benin, you say? A bunga. So we've come look at some fish. I think catfish is the most common fish, and they're already quite big, so they can go straight in. I'll pan to over. Yeah. Hi. But they're too small at the moment, so we can't take them. But they look quite big already. Put the brakes on. Here we are, look, they're just bagging it up for us now. Getting 1,000, so I'm guessing there's 100 in each bag. Let's check the farm out though. She's here counting them, look. Quite decent size, these, so they're just bagging it up for us. There we are, just putting them in the back of the truck. We've got 10 bags, 100 in each. Put 1,000 of them. Perfect. Near's the shop. Let's go pay the bill. This even bought food for it. We bought a massive bag of bread. And a couple of bags of pellets. Yeah? So we come to a different shop, so this is the second shop now. We're looking for benin. The other shop, it was too small, they were just too small, so we're just having a look at these, see what they're like. I think we might get a couple thousand of these. Yeah, this is what we've been looking for, benin. I think we're gonna get 2,000 of these. Yeah, song pan. This lady just fishing them out for us. Song pan pan, huh? Here is the opening. So in 3 or 4 months these should be big enough to start eating and growing. So we bought 2,000 of these.
they are 40 or 40 cents or 40p back at home, so not quite a baht. Put a bit of air, swirl them around. Look, what, a couple thousand of them. Wow, so these are blanding. So in English I think they're black tilapia. So we wanted tilapia, so we've got catfish and tilapia now. But yeah, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So here we've got back home, we're just floating them in the old trench. Let them acclimate. Kids are just playing, we're about to let them off. And then we got under here, we got we put the tilapia in here. So we've got 2,000 tilapia and 1,000 catfish. So we're about to let them go. Right, so these are going to be our first fish in the pond, or in the trenches. So there should be about 100 per bag. Your catfish. A decent size already. See if I can catch one. I'm not going to be able to, am I? Ones that we got. It's probably the most common fish in Thailand, these catfish. Not bad one though. So they're about 4 centimeters long, maybe.
A bit bigger than that, about 10.
Yeah.
We've just got a load of them. Just let them go.
In 2 or 3 months, these will be. Or maybe 3 or 4 months ready to sell.
Last bag.
So these are the black tilapias. So they're about a couple of centimeters. But they should do quite well in here.
Quite a long idea.
2,000 of them, so.
Let me know.
They're that small, you're not going to see them, I don't think. But 2,000, you might. A couple big ones in here. Black tilapia, new home. So yeah, we got 2,000, but I think she gave us a bit more than 2,000. She didn't count, she just put a load, netted a load, so we may get up to 3,000 of them in here, so, which is good. Yeah, Kaya playing with the uncle. It's like him and Nang Long there.
เดี๋ยวพาเขาบ้านเขาแอร์
เดี๋ยวมาเบิ่งไป
Yeah, here's Camilla. She's gonna let some go as well. So there they go. Lovely. Oh, DOA. I wonder if we get any money for this one.
That's why they give you extra. Trust me, pick the dodgy.
Yeah, look, we're only supposed to come for a couple bits.
Oh,
we had to get two trolleys. Mallory was sitting in that one, but got a bit rammed in it. Alright, so this is the first time feeding the fish. It's a bit surreal because I've had it in my mind for ages, having trenches and looking after fish. So we bought a bag of, it looks like crust, you know, like the crust from your bread at home. Bought a big bag of it. Apparently the catfish likes it, so I'm just gonna chuck a load in. Oh yeah. And then Camilla's got the pellets that we're gonna feed the tilapia.
I think it's safe to say the bread is a hit.
Yeah. All down there, groups of them, hundreds.
Oh, you can hear it. Pop, 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 pop. Getting that looks like a proud dad.
It's surreal, isn't it? Finally here, fish farmer.
Wow. Like bread.
No, for the fish. No.
Yuck.
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 Oh.
Hey, shoo.
Go that way. That way. That way. Yeah, go.
Chuck it, Kaya. No, not eat it. Yuck. Hey, chuck it. Feed the fishies. Fish. Woo! Almost. Yeah. Chuck it. A bit more. Like the slip, ready? Tilapia feeding time. Proud of these ones as well, are you?
Yeah. Tons of these little ones.
Loving it.
It's what we wanted, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
What
like we've been saying before we came, got tilapia and catfish, just chickens now.
Yeah.
Done everything that we wanted.
Start growing our veg and that's it. Let the farm do its thing.
Won't take long, will it?
Hopefully not.